Hey everyone, Adil from the Merit Core team here, and in this video I want to show you how to delete your local mempool files so that you can get them fresh from peers on the network. And the first thing you do is with Finder, on this is on OS X, you go to the go within the file menu, and you go to folder, and this is the default directory that Merit will install your data. You may have chosen a different one, and obviously the thing to replace here is the username. And once you go to this folder, this is where all your Merit data is stored. Remember, you don't want to mess with the wallet.dat file unless you've backed it up. But the two files you care about here are the mempool.dat and the mempool referral.dat. And what we're going to do is we're just going to delete these, and we would then restart Merit as normal, and everything will behave normally, and it's going to go ahead and get the mempool from peers on the network.